says that what's the ruling on touching the Quran without wudu? The majority of scholars say that this is not permissible. And nowadays you can recite the Quran from your PDA, from your mobile phone, from your computer, from a tafsir book. So you don't have to worry a lot about this. You can do that without wudu. But it is recommended to stay away from touching the Arabic Quran directly without wudu.